All right. Hey, welcome. Good. What's today's date? 12th. Happy May 12th. I made sure to record properly. I made sure to update the tags and the information. Everything should be good.
Uh-oh.
Oh, 6.1 MSQ? Wait, does it still say 6.1 MSQ? It shouldn't. Does it still say it? Oh my god, there's always something, isn't there? Okay, hold on. There we go. Chaos, Stranger of Paradise, FF Origin. And here I thought I had everything fixed. There's always something. All right, let's see here. And so, yeah, okay, so we're starting. It's been a while. Watch me fumble and die at everything. Let's proceed. All right. Ooh, I forgot how cool these weapons looked. Look at that. Ooh. Let's save real quick.
What do we have? I hear ya. Just the thought of climbing this thing makes me tired. What's up?
I just got a feeling, but I can't find the words for it. I got it. Loss.
Loss? Did you lose something?
That bodes ill.
I don't stand a chance.
Think I got it? Don't let that fall on me. Oh no! I don't remember what I'm doing. This boat's ill.
That was rough.
If we can breathe, we can fight again.
So yeah, no.
Oh, it's so cold. We are quite high up after all. Perhaps we may even have the chance to trek through a blizzard.
Really? Are you crazy?
This is one slippery slope. Watch your step.
Oh. I'm gonna die. I don't remember what I'm doing. Don't judge me. Let's try that again, round two.
Warm welcome.
This will be a breeze.
I'm really bad at this. We're gonna get through this.
That was rough.
Focus on how we can do better next time.
No, let's... Why do they have to comment that it's rough? Make me more aware of how bad I did. Oh, God. What? I thought it would... We are... It's going. It's been a while since I'd last touched this game, so... It's been a little rough, a little sketchy. But we're getting there. We're getting back into it. Like there. Yeah. Oh, big. Oh, whoa. Okay. Okay.
Better tread careful.
All right. Jeez. I was not ready for the big guy. Oh. So much for going slowly. Oh, whoa.
Broke. We had best tread carefully around.
You got it. Okay. Yes, let's see it. Let's see it. Oh, I thought it was going to be a bigger boom. It's okay. I was not ready for the Marlboro. That was pretty extra. What do I think of the game so far? I like it. I really enjoy it. I'm not good at hack and slash action games. Like, I'm not... Like, just for example, you know, I loved Kingdom Hearts, but I was not a crazy, super aerial combo, critical mode person. I'm just not good like that. As for this game, you know, it's fun. I'm not crazy good at, like, I'm not pulling off any crazy combos or anything ridiculous. But I'm having a good time. It's fun. I like the story, for as, you know, bare bones as much grief as people seem to give it, I enjoy it a lot. I like Jack and his overly serious tone. One second. I like Jack. Jed is like kind of like red haired, not as fun loving, but still like, but still fun. Prompto. Ash. Who can I compare Ash to? Sabine from Six? He's like the serious straight man of the group, Ash. Like the level-headed one. I don't know who I can compare that to, but I dig him. I haven't really learned much about Sophia, but Neon's neat. Like, I like the characters. I like the setting. It's a fun game. Oh, no. It's just enough of a challenge to where I don't feel like it's a walk in the park. But it keeps things interesting, is what I'm trying to say. My only main complaint is the limit to 3 people in a party at once. I wish it was 4. Because there were 4. They're capable of doing 4. Like, look at 15. And then also, you know, it's when you have a party of 4 and 1, this is basically a, this takes, it's a side story. I don't know what to describe it as for Final Fantasy 1 that had a party of 4, so I wish you could have a full party of 4. But that's such a minor gripe. That's me being really nitpicky. That has no real,
those cubes,
no real anything to the game itself, right? Because once it happens once, it's gonna happen again. Oh, are we at the boss now? I wasn't ready for that. Ew. Nasty.
I know you don't want to hear this.
Then don't say it.
No can do. This one's not like the rest. Don't let your guard down.
They're all things I shouldn't let my guard down with.
Chaos Dragon.
Ah, I can't even do a deep voice. It's embarrassing.
Body is decaying.
Oh, I'm about to die. Okay. Is that the end of it? No, that's just the tail.
It's lost everybody, but it's still going.
Well, this is gonna go bad. I'm gonna die. Alright. We're gonna... Okay. What did I do? Well, we're getting somewhere. Alright. Okay. Okay. We made it through the first one. Okay, maybe this will be it.
It's lost half its body, but it's right. Still going. That admires tenacity.
It's just a mindless animal. It's survival. Now take your own advice and keep your guard up.
Whatever you say, Jack.
Oh, please.
I knew there was some way for us to tell.
2, 3. Get away, get away, get away.
It's open. Now's our chance.
No! Oh. Well. I didn't even do it. They did it. Word? They did the work for me. Cool. Thank you, teammates. That was all me. I did that. All skill. Look at that, Phantom Memories. Yeah, I did that. Yeah. First try. No shot. All skill, baby. All skill. Yes. Easy peasy. That's how it's done.
Pleased to meet you.
It looks like we're together again.
I'm so excited.
I'm honored. It's a privilege to work with you. Let's do this.
It's nice to meet you. My dreams come true.
A pleasure to meet you.
It's an honor.
I'm counting on you.
I'm glad.
Get away from me.
Hmm.
Thank you, Jack. I owe you one.
Don't worry about it. Let's keep moving.
Man, they're all looking fly. Look at them. Those outfits. But, all right. It only took us an hour to get through that. Yeah. Go team. All right, we're just going to go. We're going to go for it. Cavern of Earth. Atop snow-capped mountains, the group encounters a decaying dragon whose corruption spreads all it touches. As the killing blow is dealt, blah, 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 blah. Jack is overcome by a strange vision. A sterile white... Okay, it's going too fast. Okay, team. You guys ready? It's a shame Maid Day passed us by. And I was unaware and unprepared. Maybe we could have had a maid. Maid links. If I had known. I didn't even know that was a thing. That Maid Day. Like, I know Mermaid is an art... deal. Oh.
Damn it.
But I didn't know there was Maid Day. If I had known, I would have absolutely done like a maid outfit.
Idiot.
Move aside.
I don't fall off the edge. Bam. I know that. I know that. I recognize that. Let's go. Yeah.
That was a close one.
I wish there was a way to glam masks off, because I want to be able to see the characters' faces. But I need those stats. I think we're getting close to the boss. It feels like we are by this point.
Cubes. I need a break.
It feels very end of the stage E now. Yeah, let's see. What do we have here? Oh, look, Jed and Jack are matching. Good. That was the only option. I called Alphino Stinky, too.
Jack, it's up to you now.
Ash?
Jack, snap out of it! Oh. Don't let the darkness win!
What?
So I take it you're the one who stole the Earth Crystal's shine.
The crystals' gentle waves resonate through the verdant land, enriching the soil and nurturing the trees. Harvests are bountiful, and from summit to sea, people sing the praises of the Earth. A foolish dream, no matter how much you wish it, that season will never come. It will remain a dream. So long as I live, who I am,
I don't give a fuck who you are.
Yeah! Tell him, Jack!
I shall devour all that is good.
Careful, that thing's got magic.
Okay. 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 I'm trying to figure out what his move sets are. Okay. Curse is delayed. Let's take out these adds.
Look at that. They're being absorbed by the fiend. Tactics have changed.
Slayer.
We have to adapt.
Jack,
did you do anything about that magic?
Okay.
I want Flare. Give me. Yes. Now I need to restore my guard. Let's stick back here. That wasn't that big. Okay. Part one down. Nice.
Man,
looks like we're not done yet.
This thing's a beam. It won't go down so easy. Jack, ready?
Of course I am. Just follow my lead.
I just need to remember, take my time. That's, I'm sorry, I shouldn't be quiet, but I'm really concentrating. I'm trying to purposely slow myself down. Yes. That's it. We did it. Nice. No deaths. Very cool. That really was the first try. Look at that. That actually is the first try. Yeah. Woo. Woo. Let's go.
Gotcha. Huh?
So did it not make it shine?
The earth crystal is stirring.
You're not off the hook just yet.
Like I'd trust you guys to finish the job.
Ash, well, lift it up so you pull them out.
Man, I wish I could see their faces.
You got it.
Hey.
Two, three.
Mike G, if you're still in here, are there like in-game outfits?
We did it.
Like in-game stats outfits that look like their base outfits?
So you saw the past. Satisfied now?
Not really. I can't even remember the friends that died under my watch.
You would never let that happen, Ash.
Nice, we did it. But what did Ash see? He saw the past, but what did he see? See, it's people rag on the story, but I think it's fun. It's simple, but it's not uber deep, but it's fun. I like it. It's interesting.
There you are. You really should be careful of that mist. It could drag you into the past.
Uh-huh.
Or worse, turn you into a monster.
He looks like an Ashian with his getup. I know he's not,
really?
But...
You don't say. Was a heads up too much to ask for?
And deny myself the joy of a kindred spirit?
So you're a monster?
In a manner of speaking, I suppose you could say I am.
I think I know this place.
Careful, or you'll upset Jack.
There's a reason we can't remember our past.
Like what?
So we can focus on our mission. What else?
All right, I can get behind that theory.
Sure, Jack.
It's up to you, Sophia.
You're finally asking for
it. Ah, you know what? Let's just. I'm trying to be all like strategic. Let's just go in there. Is Quile the team mom? No. Ishtola is mommy. What are you talking about? All right, let's keep going. Is this the boss? This looks like the boss. All right, well, we had a first try with the Lich. Let's see if we can get a first try with whatever this boss is.
Stinks.
Is it a Marlboro?
Tell me about it. This is never gonna wash
or something
off.
Like that. Maybe that effect.
Get ready.
Stinky. Oh, guys, yeah, it's a big one. Jeez. See if we can. Oh.
This one must be the tyrant of the forest.
Did it grab me?
I want out of my sight.
When did it grab me?
Stay on your toes.
Okay. Status ailments. Okay, I'm learning. Not first try. Okay. I guess we're not gonna get this on the first try. All right. Ah, he got him from the inside out. Awesome. That's too cool. Oh, that's cool. Jack, you're awesome. I guess I was wrong. We only had one sneeze the whole night. I'm surprised.
Jack,
normally I go on like a sneeze marathon. Okay. Let's see here.
Your memories will be stored in this device. Be sure to bring it back.
Hurry, Jack!
You okay, Jack? You were checked out for a bit.
The smell got to my head. So that mist comes from the darkness.
That's right. Its power is frightening. It drives man and beast alike to madness.
Sweet. Da 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 da.